Thank God, think so.
The mother seems to hit the sauce pretty hard. I didn't like that.
And who doesn't serve cake after a meal? Would kill them to put out a pound cake? Something.
And they didn't give me a piece of cake. Big deal.
It is a big deal. You're supposed to serve cake after a meal. I'm sorry. It's impolite.
I am polite? Stupid, that's what it is. It's stupid to do something like that.
Your father is absolutely right. We're sitting there like idiots, drinking coffee without a piece of cake.
What is this? The marble rye?
Oh, dear, I forgot to put out that bread they brought.
We forgot to bring it in.
No, I brought it in. They never put it out.
Where is it?
I don't know. Where'd you put it?
Right over there.
Well, it's gone.
You stole the bread?
Stole it. It's my bread. They didn't need it. Why should I leave it there?
Because we brought it for them.
Apparently it wasn't good enough for them to serve.
Is it possible they took it back?
Who would bring a bread and take it back?
Those people, that's who. I think they're sick.
People take buses to get that ride.
Maybe they forgot to put it out. Tell them they didn't forget to put it out. It's deliberate. Deliberate, I tell you.